All right, now that you've got your video set up, your annotations in, let's talk about subtitles and closed captioning. A lot of people say, why do I need subtitles or closed captioning? Well, one reason is that it makes your video accessible to a much wider audience. There are a lot of people out there that watch YouTube that are deaf or hard of hearing, or that speak another language but maybe read English really well. The other reason is for metadata and SEO purposes. Putting in closed captioning can actually increase your ranking in searches because there's so much more text for YouTube to pull from. Really, what your video is about is in those subtitles. So YouTube has a tool to help you do this. You don't have to do it completely from scratch, although you can. So I'm just gonna select, I'm gonna add new subtitles, and I choose the language. Obviously right here it's English, which is what's set automatically on my channel. And then I have a few different ways I can create the subtitles. I can upload a file like if I did it manually, or I can transcribe it, which means I'm typing as I'm speaking. Whenever I type, it's going to pause and then YouTube will automatically line up my subtitles with the speech. The third way to do it, it says create new subtitles or closed captioning, which is what that CC stands for. And this I can manually enter subtitles. YouTube's not gonna mess with the timing at all. So here you could actually use the subtitles maybe to alter what the person's saying a little bit. If they were misspeaking or saying or like a lot, you know, you could take that all out when you do these subtitles. So that's how you add subtitles to your video. The other thing that we're gonna talk about real quick about adding to your video is audio. You can of course do this through YouTube's audio library. Everything available in the YouTube audio library is going to be Creative Commons royalty free. You don't have to worry about copyright strikes. But if you don't like their audio library or you want something different, there are a few sites that we recommend. One is going to be joshwoodward.com. He plays real instruments and he sings. So if you want audio with lyrics and stuff like that, his is the site you want to go to. There is also incompetech.com, run by Kevin McLeod. And he composes literally thousands of pieces of royalty-free Creative Commons music. So either of those sources are a really good addition to the YouTube audio library, and between those three sources, you should find just about anything you need.